Hi everyone. Curious George FTWR to FTL here, and today I will rant on Go Anime style lens, since many users are still making them in 2017. Without further ado, let's begin the rant. Oh my god, these rants are a waste of time. I will explain reasons why these videos are cringeworthy. They're made by using Go Animate, or the YouTube video editor. I don't know who started these types of rants in the first place, but whoever started them is considered a go-tard. A Go Anime style rant goes like this. X. More like Y. Oh my god, these characters go on failure adventures. Really? This failure adventures excuse is used in so many rants on TV shows. It's getting overused now, since many users are using this excuse most of the time. Don't they give a real reason why they hate that show or movie? Along the line, they may say, I don't give a crap about this character. Not two or three either, not even four. Really? That is probably the most dumbest thing you can say in rant. It doesn't have anything to do with what you're making a rant on. Along the lines, he describes negative things about the show and say, the characters like to eat food for dinner, drink tea when they're thirsty, go to school makeup when it is time for school, and wear diapers as their underwear. Really, that is the most disgusting thing you can say in a rant. It doesn't have anything to do with what you're making a rant on. Along the lines, they say, do you know who likes this crap? Whatever character. He or she wishes he or she can be in the show, but he or she can't because he or she is dumb. Really, how can a fictional character appear on a show when it airs on another channel? It doesn't make any sense. They sometimes say, nobody. Really, nobody likes it. We all have opinions, you know. They also say, do you know who hates this crap? Everybody. Not everybody hates it, you know. We all have different opinions and random crap. They mostly say, me and everyone I know, we wish we can cancel this show. Really, you can't force a television station to cancel a show just because you hate it. It will probably be canceled whenever it's ready. After that phrase, they say screw X and screw Y. Zin is so many times better than X. End of rant. Next rant. Random crap. Come on now, you can't say that someone or something is better than what you hate.